Hello friends, welcome to NewSweep Technology. My name is Shripal and today I am going to show you how to find out top 3 highest value in Oracle LMNG. See, for finding top 3 highest value we have two methods we can use. This first of all, you have to open your terminal and log in your database and start your database and log in with your Oracle, with your Escort user. Okay, let's see. Connect Tiger. Now check your table records. Suppose you have EMP table, right? Check the EMP table records using this command. You can see your EMP table records. This is all the records of EMP table. Now we want to find out that top highest 3 salaries. Okay, now write SQL statement like this. So you run this command and check top highest 3 values. You can see here, this is the top highest salaries, top highest 3 salaries. So select star from using subquery, select star from EMP order by salary and descending order and where row number. As you know, Oracle providing a row number to every row, so we are using a row number and less than 3. Any top 3 values we want to find out, top 3 records we want to find out, and then order by salary. Okay, after that we getting the salaries like this. This is the record of top 3 employees, right? Okay, now see next statement. It's more visible like this. Okay, you can see easily this and you can easily find out your top highest 3 salaries. Okay, next statement is that you can use this statement and find out next 3 top highest salaries using this command. Okay, so as you know, you can use this command and you can get the top highest 3 salaries. Okay friends, if you get any knowledge from my video, so please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you.